New York.
Hey guys, I decided I'm vlogging this. It is currently 5:39 a.m.
I don't care.
You gotta be nice but firm. Yes. Okay? You guys in bed? Like, yep, okay. Got it. Thank you, but I gotta go.
Thanks,
but
I have to.
It is now 5:49. We're at the Palace, which is
the Gossip Girl Hotel.
These are kind of the kind of people that the
mandu, chap chai,
two cabbie, two bulgogis.
Yum.
So we just finished.
It's so yummy.
I thought I was gonna eat it all, but good for me. I don't always need to eat everything.
Right?
Apparently you need to order everything.
It's soup's yummy.
My daddy,
this is delicious.
It is amazing.
It's cold and it's sweet and it's so yummy. And these cups are so cute. This is wonderful. So pretty. Hey guys, so
this is nice.
You ruined it.
Of being a jokester.
I know. So basically, I didn't vlog any of this because I've been extremely tired the entire day. But like, basically we got here at like 5:30 in the morning. I took a nap and then I had to do my classes, which were stupid because I only have a week left of school and literally teachers who no one cares about keep giving projects.
Period.
And it's like no one cares. But after school, finished at 1:20, we went to lunch at the most delicious Korean restaurant ever to exist. We come here like every time we go to New York and it's so yummy. It's called Nuanjo. It's so yummy and we ate so much. And we went to Nordstrom Rack and we were there for like 3 hours and we bought quite a lot of things. That's where we're at now. And then we walked back. It was a long walk. I am winded. So here's the beautiful view of my dad's room where
we are.
But now we have our own room.
We got our own room.
It's so pretty. Look at the view. It's so pretty. Oh my gosh, that is. And the things, didn't you? Flash your green eyes and
take
me.
Back up and take a picture of me.
Haven't you heard? Didn't they?
Haven't you heard what becomes of curious minds?
Curious minds.
Right?
Easy, Barbie.
I'm gonna Barbie.
Hey, Mom. Mom got a new hat.
New hat.
Very nice.
Okay, before we mess it up, room tour, because this is so beautiful. Wow. Oh, closet.
Nice closet.
With robes.
Nice.
And this. Another closet.
Nice bathroom with these cool light switches.
Oh, me again.
And then.
What is in here? I think it's a
nice shower. Look at this. It's so big. And then this view.
That is quite nice. Look at that. Oh my gosh.
Go.
Yeah. Do you guys want another drink?
Oh my gosh, look at this. Wow.
Yeah.
Hey guys, today we're gonna be doing a food review of this super yummy looking. First, we have the chocolate ganache cake, which already feels so moist.
It tastes like a
chocolate. That's a good cake. Mm-hmm. That's a good cake.
Next one is strawberry salt cream cake. That's delicious. Now the chocolate strawberry.
Oh, this one has cream?
That's also delicious.
Strawberry salt cream.
I don't know.
This is what mom is
Look
trying
how crunchy
right now.
That is. You hear that?
Mmm.
That's really
the donut taste test. Not as good as the other ones, but yummy still. Hey guys, I'm looking a little look at this view. Wow. First of all, wow. Have these cookies from this place.
From Dad.
We went to Nordstrom Rack. This hat. Look at how cute this is. It's a little peach hat. It's so cute. This little bra that Lona got. These shoes that Lona got that are so cute. Lona also got, also cute. Lona will try them on.
They're so
try
cute.
Them on. This dress. Oh, and I got this other cute little bra top. That's so cute. My fave thing that I got, these shoes. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. And I love them. So now we're watching Gossip Girl. I just took a shout out. The water pressure is incredible. I'm so tired. I wanna like party, but I might just go to sleep. I've been up since 1 a.m. this morning. No, I didn't even go to sleep last night. I've just been up. It was a great day. It was a great day. It was very fun. I was very tired. So tomorrow, hopefully will be an even better day because it was a great day and it'll be a great day. And I will be more energized because I will have had coffee and had a good night's sleep. I had a wonderful day. This was day one in New York and I love you. Thanks for, I'll be here tomorrow. Hope you had a great day. I had a great day. Okay, bye. Good night. I love you. Whoa, that took a long time to adjust. Oh. What? Okay. Hey guys. It is currently 1:20. It is Thursday, May 13th. I just finished my class. It's just me. I had classes. And actually, I slept through my first three classes. So now I'm waiting for Lona and Mom because they went to go walk and get coffee. So I don't really know what to do. That's so me. So we're going to
St. Patrick's to pray.
It was so nice last time. I haven't been inside a church in a long time since yesterday. So now we're gonna pray and then we're gonna go get coffee. Hey guys, delicious food. Banana muffin. Mom got the pastrami sandwich. Lona got Italian sub. I just got just the sandwich. Yummy fries. 10 out of 10. Lona likes the pastrami. Hey guys, now we have Starbucks. Yay! I got a vanilla sweet cream cold brew. Mom Lona both got chais.
Chai, voila.
We went into Nike. Mom got stuff. And okay, so now it is 7:10.
We went shopping
at Zara's, and oh my gosh, they had such cute stuff. Everything was so cute. Gossip Girl courtyard.
Yeah, they just sit.
Look at that.
Every time, it's always like all of them show up here, and then they're like, yeah, no, but
I have to go.
Hey, oh,
I have to go. Oh my gosh. It is like enchanted.
Oh my god.
How do you know? So funny.
I saw things like you thought you could get away with it.
Hey, Jesse! Woo!
No, that's the Jesse Bell.
Oh, there's the Jesse Bell night. Sorry.
Sorry, everyone. How do I think that you like?
Yeah, look how pretty this is. I got mint chocolate chip, cookies and cream, and whipped cream. Yum.
Yes.
Hi. We just got ice cream.
Oh,
and we got,
we walked.
And we went to get water from Dwayne Reed.
My body wants to be skinny. So
now we're going back up to our room.
It's like,
with all that, I will do a haul because, oh my gosh. Look at how beautiful. I probably shouldn't talk. Okay, so this isn't completely everything because we had to make exchanges, but this is all the things that fit. Okay, so these are the things that I got. They're so cute. This is all from the Zara on Fifth Avenue. Oh my gosh. Like, the Zara at Pentagon and like everywhere at home is like, why am I so out of breath? It's like so sucky. I feel like it's because they're trying to be like, oh, we're so different. Like, these are so cool and fun. Except they just instead look stupid. But with these, it's like, we're so cool and fun and different. And we look good. And we look good on you. So this looks so good. First of all, this dress, which is very cute. My mom got it for my sister, but then she made me try it on to like see how it looked. And she was like, it looks good on you. You should just take it. So I took it. This dress, which is so cute, so summery. All these are like long dresses. This bodysuit, which is so cute. It's just white with puffy sleeves. These pants, which are so cute. They're my favorite color. They're a little teal. And I just got a bag that like would totally match these. So it's gonna be so cute. This nice black dress, which was also supposed to be for my sister, but then my mom was just like, try it on. And then she was like, it looks good on you. You should just take it. It's just a very simple black little midi dress. And then this, which is just a nice
I'm taking this vid for my
long
vlog.
Dress. It's not really anything special, but you know, it doesn't look bad. This blue dress, which is so cute. It honestly is a little small in the little boob area, but it's so cute. This dress, which is my mom's favorite dress. And it's just very simple, very casual. This top, which I am obsessed with, which is, it's a little like, that's so cute. This blue dress, which is adorable. Also a long dress, it's got a little wrap thing. It's so cute. These white pants, which are just very simple. Nice little wide leg white pants. Finally, this black dress, which is very cute. It's very wide, but it just makes me wanna do a little twirl. These are Lona stuff. This top, which is the cutest thing in the world, with these little princess puffy sleeves, and it's just a little, it's so cute. This dress, which is so Lona. It's just a little, this dress, which is actually adorable. I love the little sleeves. All of these, you can just kind of have a common theme of are so such Lona dresses, but they're so cute. This floral dress, which is so pretty. It's such a little like garden dress. This little white dress, which is so cute. This dress, which is so cute, so good on Lona. This nice little black top, very cute, very like, really for anything, but it's adorable. And then this pink top, which is just so cute. And the little back is open. It's like a little swoop, little cow neck. It's so cute. That is everything that we got today.
Good morning. It is currently 8 a.m. I woke up at 6:45 because I set an alarm to wake up, but I don't really know why because I have freeze for my first three periods. And I just brushed my teeth, washed my face, put on a little moisturizer, and it's all Lona's. Look, I look so dewy. Great moisturizer. This is such good lighting. Wow, that is beautiful. What a nice morning. So I have, wow, this is, I think today we're gonna get blowouts. So that's super fun. Very exciting. It is Friday, May 14th.
Yeah, Friday, May 14th, so. And it's so nice just waking up in the morning and then sitting with this video and reflecting on how much I love Taylor Swift. Also, I shaved my legs last night.
Pizza?
Yeah, she does. Yummy pizza.
We got half sausage, half pepperoni, half margarita, and then a small margarita.
And then a small Lona.
No.
This is delicious, and I am in love with it. Oh my gosh, this is so yummy. Wow. Beautiful.
We got some tiramisu.
Taste test.
I'm
glad we
can share it.
Yes.
That's
super yummy.
Not me.
So pretty. Come this circle. Look at this pretty view. That is so beautiful.
Elena.
Hey guys, so look at Luna's cute dress that she just broke the zipper.
We got our hair blown out. I completely forgot to vlog all day. Snow.
Just in case.
8:21. So now we're gonna go get ice cream. Okay. Looks like I was crying because I just yawned.
Where are we going, Mom? Where are we going?
We're back at this ice cream place. We're back at this fountain. Luna got a strawberry milkshake with almond milk.
Mom got
bourbon cherry, honeycomb, and strawberry.
Yummy.
Elena got. What's the fountain again?
So Elena
got.
Oh, it's zoomed in. I didn't mean to do that.
What
I got.
Elena get?
Hot. Oh, I got hot tea.
It's chamomile.
Hey guys, we just got back to our room. We went shopping again, and I got like more stuff. I am probably going to. Watch TV, and then go to sleep.
My sister.
Did you see it?
I did, yeah.
Yes!
It's
a scar. Yes! Hey guys, we are now in, I don't know.
So fun.
Like, yeah, exactly.
Yes.
I mean, no, I mean, like, it looks like.
Oh, like,
what?
What did they
do?
So you just want a
cappuccino,
right?
Please
don't
cappuccino.
You want to try
it?
Yes.
Like, something
that's outrageous.
That's like,
yeah.
Yeah, like,
you do?
Yes, I do.
Mangoes on this, actually. I'm not gonna lie.
That's pretty. She's gonna get a good laugh.
Yes, she is. We're in Italy. So fun.
Oh my god. You're flaking out, baby? Thanks.
Oh my god.
That's so fun. Let me take a video so that I can compare.
Direct.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
You guys, I have yet another haul because I'm insane. So yesterday we went shopping. Oh, just got back home to the hotel. It was a very fun day. I just get embarrassed too, but I forgot to vlog. Oh no. Forgot to vlog majority of it, but basically is my dad, because we came up here because he was on trial. Not on trial, he was in trial because he's a lawyer. It was his last day of trial yesterday, and so today we just all hung out, but my dad is like the one who like plans everything and makes everything super fun. So we did a ton of fun stuff. We went to
brunch at this place that I forgot the name of that was in this cool little alleyway. That was so fun. And then we went downtown. So fun. It was very nice. We got coffee and we went to the Strand and then we went shopping again. And then we went to dinner at Washington Square Cafe, maybe. We walked down Mark's Street or something, but it's like the coolest street in America because so many famous people did so many things there. And it's where A Matter of Trust was filmed, which is a music video that I've been so into recently. So whenever stuff like that happens, I'm like, no freaking way. So first of all, yesterday we went shopping and I forgot to do a haul of that. So I will start with those things. We went back to Zara and I got these jeans. They're wide leg jeans, very cute. I like them a lot. Well, I don't like these. These red pants, they're very cute. I like them a lot also. This top, which is so cute. It's just a little open orange. And then Lona just got a ton of these like tank tops. We got this dress, this orange dress. They're like, if you go to H&M right now, like they're going through this little orange thing and it's so cute. I love the little orange things. There are so many cute orange things. This cardigan, which is cute. This top, another one of the orange things. Very cute, very cash, I like it. And this top, which just reminded me of the How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days dress, so I got it. It's so cute. Then I put it in my bag, so I forgot about it. But I got these from H&M yesterday also. I got these rings, which, oh my gosh, medium and large, and they fit my fingers. Nothing ever fits my fingers that I just buy in a store. And then this gold chain, which is also very cute. We went to the Strand. I got this book. It's Photo Icons, 50 Landmark Photographs and Their Stories. So that's very fun. I'm excited to like see all the photos. So now that I've talked about all the fun things that happened today, it's time for me to complain. Well, there's not much to complain about. We're leaving tomorrow, which is sad, but this was such a fun trip. Tomorrow is our last day. We're gonna wake up and get bagels, I think. And then we are going to Mass at St. Patrick's. And then we're driving home. So pretty. And I had a great day. This was day Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. This is day 4 in New York. Good night. Happy 4th day. Had a great 4th day. It was great. I wish I felt more, but it was very fun. Just take my word for it. Okay. Good night. Goodbye. I love you.